Is there anything that anyone's particularly struggling with when it comes to finding peace and divorce?
Accepting that my kids are experiencing things without me, that they have this other existence that I don't necessarily know everything that goes on.